My name is Purity Kagendo Makau. I'm in charge of business development and marketing. Dekio is a real estate company dealing in land and property selling. And Dekio started back in 1986. So we can talk like we are now 34 years of age. And we are doing well, I can say so. We've done quite a number of projects, starting with our old project, the Membley Park Estate. It's one of the estates that started back in the late 1990s. And it's one of the projects that have been so successful because we already have it now. Everybody is settled in that estate. And I would say that it's one of the estates that people enjoyed it because when we started selling Membley Park, the price rate were very low. Like we could have people who invested as low as 250,000. And currently, if you want to get a project or a plot in Membley Park without 12 million, you cannot afford. So you can see it's one of the projects that has given people value for their money and especially the return on investment. Then we have the Muyoko. Muyoko is one of the projects, people call it finance. And it's one of the biggest projects that we ever did. And it's fully sold out and people are living there and they're happy about it. Personally, I bought Muyoko when it was costing 80,000. And as we speak now, without 3 million, you can't get a plot in Muyoko. So what am I trying to say? I'm trying to say that Dekio properties have value and have high return on investments. Saying about Muyoko, we also have another one called St. Lucie Kiriri. It neighbors Muyoko project. It's also one of the projects that the rate of investment is also very high. People who bought it as low as 500. And as we speak also, you can't get it without 3 million. So, and then we also have another one in Juja. Juja project we closed selling just the other day. It was one of the vibrant projects that we also did. And Juja is one of the projects also we are looking up to it, giving people value for their money, considering what is happening around that area. And also considering it's in Kiambu County, as people say that Kiambu properties have a lot of value. And this project, the last selling price was 900, but looking at the infrastructure development that are coming around that area, I'm very sure that investors are not going to get really what they were looking for. Then we have Kantafu. Kantafu is in along Kangundo Road, and Kantafu is fully sold out. And also, I would say Kantafu has also a lot of value, especially now that people have developed there. We have done the infrastructure within the project. People are living there and they are constructing day by night. And this project is also very convenient. Looking at what is happening in Kantafu, I'm looking at the dual carriage way that is coming along Kangundo Road. And I'm seeing that place becoming very vibrant in business because it's going to attract so many investors around that area. So people who invested in Kantafu, I'm so sure, and maybe some have built, for those that have built, it's good for them. And those that bought even for the purpose of investment, I'm sure they're not going to regret about it. And many other more that we have done. We have Kamulu, we have Mweki project, Mweki in Nairobi. And Mweki, we started at 500, now it's still, if you get a plot there, unless you get it from another party, because already we have sold out the project. And we have others. We have like now the main one, which is our key project, the Dekio Bustani. Dekio Bustani is in Rairo. When I say we do land and properties, especially the Dekio properties, are land and build concept. And the reason we call them land and build, we are looking at us now ensuring that we have put the infrastructure that is key to any person to develop within the project. In that sense, I mean we make the project habitable, that you can buy and build tomorrow. So that's what makes it now a buy and build project. And then we also have others like apartments also. We also do apartments. I didn't mention about apartments. We have apartments in Kileleshwa. Kileleshwa is still also, Kileleshwa is a build because we've already built, so we just sell them to the customers who are ready to buy. Value addition, the key thing is the infrastructure. We ensure that the property that we have acquired, the access road is very clear. Is it a place that I can buy and access? Or is it a place when it rains I get stuck without going to my business or going to my place of work? So we make sure that the access road is clear. And also the internal roads, the customers can be able to navigate from point A to point B. The other thing we do is that we ensure we get water, and then we also have electricity on ground. And the key social amenities like the police post, the hospital, the commercial area, have you provided for that? Because we are looking at a community coming to live and settle in such a place. And considering, you know, our properties are usually massive in that it's 100 acres. So 100 acres, you need to have those amenities in place to ensure that they are within the community. And that's what we maneuver doing, and we have excelled in doing it very well. Looking at the clientele that settle in an individual project, like Membri project was such a main project, and with over 1,000 people settled in, the Muyoko one, over 2,000 people settled in, and this other project, we are looking at a minimum of 600 per project. So looking at all the project, and then the main Bustani. The main Bustani is 600 homes that are coming up in that place. So we are looking at having settled not less than 10,000 people within all our projects who have bought and are also looking up to building. And those that are not looking up to building, they are looking at the return on investment. They want to sell them maybe to do something different. I would say the secret to our success is trust. Trust is our heritage. DQ is built on trust. And out of this trust, we have partnered with other people who are within the sector in a manner that we have partnered even in the landes, in the Ministry of Lands, our architects, we also have our lawyers, we also have also people who get to know the people who sell lands to us. We have a chain of consultations. And this chain of consultations have helped us not to go wrong. Because before we sell a property, we are so sure, and this property is real. When I give it to you today, I'm not expecting somebody tomorrow to come and tell you this was my property. What makes us different is the due diligence. We are so keen on that. Any property that is sold by DQ, be sure it's real. And this I can attest even because of the people in the diaspora market who comes and buy, or they buy even from there, and they have not even come to Kenya. But we engage on them on space, and they get to buy with DQ. Why? They believe in us. They know that any property from DQ is real. So we have built our trust within the relationships that we have with our customers and our business collaborators. I would say DQ is in support of the four agendas of the government, and especially on the housing sector, affordable housing. And what we have looked at, especially now with the new project that has come, is that we are looking up to people who are buying a property and they have a budget of, let's say, 3.5. I want a 3.5 budget whereby I can buy land and I can build my home. So when you look at the price we have given, it's quite affordable because we are talking about 650,000. And I'm looking for somebody wanting to do a bungalow. A bungalow with a 2.5, you can make a good house. So that's why we have made it a package to anybody who is really looking up to build, can buy and build in Koma. Same case, it can also be of good benefit to those that won't say, I just want to invest. And looking at the offer that we are giving, you can invest in that property and within no time, you'll get value for your money. So that's what we are considering doing. And we have already done it and we have started doing it. Like as we say, the infrastructure development within Koma have picked up, and we are continuing to do what according to the expectations of the customer and to deliver on the value for that land. Yeah.